Previously on Daywell Triple T. And now the continuation.